Stay out of trouble in the first few corners, then we can see what our pace is compared to the rest of the field. Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. 1. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.1. Is 1.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 1:22.2. They're on old softs. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.2. Lap was a 1:22.5. Our gap behind is 1.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are four laps old. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Deployment. tyres. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.6. Seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:22.9. battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.1. They have a time penalty of 3.0. let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. Virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Clear. seconds. Separate you, they're on old mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0. pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
friends.